everywhere in the room. And there were also some more rhetorical questions in the speech that kept people thinking and interacting. The project of the speech was for vocal variety. And I think your voice is just, you have a naturally expressive style. And that came through in your speech, the tone and volume varied more than mine is right now. Maybe less, and something. okay. Your gestures are also very natural and punctuated your speech. I think because this speech's theme was vocal variety, I was expecting to see a little more emphasis, maybe not cartoonish, but just more obvious ups and downs, and I think some more around those rhetorical questions, a longer pause after them. There is the danger of someone shouting out an answer, but that just adds to the anticipation for the speech. You mentioned when we talked before this meeting that you weren't prepared, but that didn't show at all. I thought that was very smooth and referred to notes only to read that quote as far as I could tell. And it was a very engaging subject. You also mentioned moving around stage and using gestures as a family for. And I think you have an opportunity to use gestures. You move your hands a lot, but it is like punctuating your sentences and matched your gestures. I'm not demonstrating, I'm just being what not to do. using your gestures more mindfully to emphasize what you're saying. The speech had a transformative impact on the audience, starting with the engagement at the beginning, and will definitely change the way I look at natural labels. I'm very suspicious now.